All right, so I'm going to be going over the top 10 best Apple Arcade games to be playing in mid-2021. Now, I love Apple Arcade. I spend a lot of time or waste a lot of time playing the games I'm going to be going over. Depends on how you look at it, I guess. But as we are going over them, if you guys wanted to get in our iOS newsletter, I'll have a link in both the description and comments. And of course, if you could tap the like button on this video, I would greatly appreciate that. So the first game here actually just released about a week or two ago, Detonation Racing. It's probably one of the coolest racing games, or one of the best right now on Apple Arcade, so let's check it out. All right, and next up we've got Jetpack Joyride Plus. Then another awesome racing game, Warp Drive. Then we've got Beyond a Steel Sky. Ah!
a device to the lifeless hand.
Hey, excuse me.
Who the hell are you?
I'm searching for a vehicle that...
Whatever that device was, the bird had it now.
Next up, Sonic Racing. Then we've got a third-person action racing game, Agent Intercept.
Sorry to cut your scepter test short, but Claw is coming for you. We're sending a plane now.
Scepter's powerful boost. You won't take damage. Boost recharges over time.
Oceanhorn Chronos Dungeon. Next up, we've got Alto's Odyssey.
Thank you.
Now we've got Oceanhorn 2. And the final game is going to be Clap Hands Golf.
Aim steady. That's it.